So if you have to replace the filter housing, you have to remove this cover. Remove that Phillips screws right there.